Good morning, Sadhguru. Today I am going to teach you a new lesson, and the name of the new lesson is verbs. Now everybody knows the what type of verbs are, what type of uses, and the verbs are the main important, and it is the very important chapter that we have to be got knowledge about it. And before doing the exercises of English grammar, we have to know the verbs carefully. Verbs are the most important chapter for us because it tells us how to speak English and how to write English. So please listen to me carefully and keep watching our videos. Now look on the board. Here is written the definitions of verbs. Now on the board is written the definitions of verb. The definition is: the action words are called verbs. The action words are called verbs. The words that show the actions of nouns and pronouns. Now look below. They show the action of nouns and pronouns. Verbs always show the actions of nouns and pronouns. Therefore, the verbs are not as the action words. The words that explain the activity or the work done by the noun or pronoun, that type of words are known as the verbs. Verbs always play the main role in the sentence to complete it. So please be careful about it and listen to me carefully and look on the board and keep watching on your screen or on your laptop screen, mobile screen or desktop screen. So please, now I'm going to teach once again about the verbs. The action words are called verbs. Now look here. The action words are called verbs. They show the action of nouns and pronouns. The words that show the action of nouns and pronouns are not as the verbs. And verbs is categorized. Verbs is mainly, not only. It is mainly categorized in two different categories. Verbs is categorized in two different categories. They are categorized in two categories. Verbs are categorized in two categories. Now listen to me once again carefully. Verb is categorized in two different categories, and the two different categories, it is verbs, and the two different categories are main verb, main verbs, and auxiliary verbs. Please look on the board and keep watching my video. According to British English and American English, according to both of the English languages, verb is categorized in two different categories, and the two different categories are main verbs and auxiliary verbs. And main verbs is also known as the action verbs. Action verbs. There is a similar meaning of main verbs. Main verbs is also known as action verb. Main verb like action verb pani bhanne garincha. And similarly, we can say that auxiliary verb has also got similar meaning. And the similar meaning of auxiliary verb is helping verb. Helping verbs. Now listen to me once again carefully. Verb is categorized in two different categories. They are main verbs and auxiliary verbs. We can also say that action verbs and helping verbs, because action verbs are the similar meaning of main verbs and helping verbs are the similar meaning of auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs and helping verbs, they are similar of each other, and action verbs and main verbs are similar meaning of each other. And we can also say that at first I need to teach you about the auxiliary verb because it is easy, and it is easier than the main verbs. So at first I will explain about the auxiliary verb and helping verbs. And there is a question: why the auxiliary verb is known as helping verb? Now listen to me once again. There is a question: why is the auxiliary verb known as the main verb? helping verb. Auxiliary verb लाई helping verb किन भनिएको छ? यसको एउटा सानो रिजन छ. Note, auxiliary verbs always come with the main verbs to complete the sentence. Helping complete the sentence. Helping the verbs. Now look on the screen and on my board. Auxiliary verbs always come with the main verbs to complete the sentence, helping the verbs. Auxiliary verbs, why the auxiliary verbs known as the helping verbs? Because auxiliary verbs always help the main verb to complete the sentence. Sentence like complete गर्नको लागि main verb यदि कुनै sentence मा आएको हुन्छ र main verb ले complete गर्न सकिराको हुँदैन त्यति बेलामा auxiliary verb ले के भन्छ? पख म तिमीलाई help गर्नेछु. Therefore, the auxiliary verbs are also known as the helping verbs. Now, and there are 24 auxiliary verbs. There are 24 auxiliary verbs. 24 auxiliary verbs. According to English grammar, there are 24 auxiliary verbs. According to both British English and American English, there are 24 auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs jamma 24 prakar huncha according to English grammar. Now, what are the auxiliary verbs are? So they are, tinharu kun kun bhanera, they are is, am, are, was, where, have, has, had, can, could, shall, should, will, would, may, might, how to, used to, need to, dare, and must. Please look on the screen and keep continue watching. There are 24 auxiliary verbs used in English grammar both in American English and British English. American English and British English Dubai ma. Jamma auxiliary verb lai 24 ota roop diyeko cha. And to 24 ota roop haru ke ke hunta? They are is, am, are, was, where, have, has, had, can, could, shall, should, will, could, may, might, how to, used to, need to, dare, and must. And we have to remember all of the auxiliary verbs before doing exercises related to English grammar. English grammar sanga sambandhit kunai pani exercise garnu bhanda pahila hamiharulai auxiliary verb ko naam kanthastha hunu parcha. Hamiharule auxiliary verb ko naam purna rupma yaad gareko hunu parcha. यदि हामीलाई auxiliary verb को नाम याद गर्नु भने हामीहरु कुनै प्रकारको एक्सरसाइजहरु गर्दा हामीहरु गर्न सक्दैनौ. हामी प्रब्लम आउन सक्छौ किनभने एउटा सानो गल्ती हामीलाई ठूलो प्रब्लम आउन सक्छ. त्यसैले यो चैप्टर्सहरुलाई हामीहरु पूर्ण रूपमा कन्ट्रस्ट गर्न पर्छ. वी शुड कन्सल्ट अबाउट द वर्ब्स बिफोर डुइङ एनी टाइप अफ एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टु इंग्लिश ग्रामर बोथ इन अमेरिकन इंग्लिश एन्ड ब्रिटिश इंग्लिश. सो आई एम going to repeat once again the chapter verbs. Verbs are the action words that show the action of noun and pronoun, and it is categorized in two different categories. They are main verbs and auxiliary verbs, and main verbs are also known as the action verbs, and auxiliary verbs are also known as the helping verbs. And why are the auxiliary verbs known as the helping verbs? The auxiliary verbs are always known as the helping verbs because they help the another verb to complete the sentences. And according to English grammar, there are 24 auxiliary verbs. There is, am, are, was, were, have, has, had, do, did, the, sorry, do, did, does, etc. Do, did, does, sorry, it इट वाज माय ग्रेट मिस्टेक मैले भने नि एउटा सानो गल्ती हामीलाई ठुलो प्रब्लममा हाल्न पुर्याउँछ हेर्नु जस्तै मैले नि यहाँ 24 घण्टा अगाडि घरको नाम लेख्दाखेरि मैले 3 वटा एक्सडरी बबलाई छोडिदिएको थिएँ यो म धेरै ठुलो गल्ती गरेँ त्यसको लागि म क्षमा प्रार्थी छु आई एम सरी फर द्याट The art is a word was where have as had can code also to be would do did does how to is to need to did and must are the 24 grade verbs according to Iskra. So I'm going to tell about the action verbs. Please listen to me carefully and keep watching our videos and like, comment and share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now action verbs. Action verbs are categorized in 4 different categories. Action verbs are categorized in 4 different categories and they are simple present form, simple present form, simple past form, past participle form and finally present participle form. Now keep watching my videos and keep watching on the screen. Action words are always are also categorized in 4 different categories. Action verbs are always categorized in 4 different categories. They are simple present form of the verbs, simple past form of the verbs, past participle form of the verbs, and present participle form of the verbs. And simple present form is also known as is also categorized in 2 different categories. They are also known as the verb 1 and verb 5. Verb 1 and the verb 5 are the forms of simple present form of action verbs. Similarly, you can say verb 2. Verb 2 is the simple past form of action verbs or main verbs. Similarly, we can say verb 3. Verb 3 is the past participle form of action verbs, that means main verbs. And present participle form, verb 4. Verb 4 is the present participle form of action verbs. Keep watching once again. Verbs are categorized in 2 different categories. They are main verbs and auxiliary verbs. And main verbs are also known as the action verbs, and auxiliary verbs are also known as the helping verbs. And action verbs are categorized in 4 different categories. They are simple present form of action verb, simple past form of action verb, past participle form of action verb, and present participle form of action verb. And verb 1 and the verb 5, keep watching on the screen. Look here. Verb 1 and verb 5 are the simple present form of action verbs. Verb 2 are the simple past forms of the action verb. Verb 3 is the past participle form of the action verb. And verb 4 is the present participle form of the action verb. And similarly, we can say that there are 24 auxiliary verbs in English grammar that are used for completing the sentence, helping the another verbs. And the 24 auxiliary verbs are And the 24 auxiliary verbs are is, am, are, was, will, have, has, had, can, could, shall, should, will, would, may, might, ought to, used to, need to, dare, and must. And do, did, does are also the auxiliary verbs. There are 24. You can count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 19, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. So please remember the verbs and the categorization of verbs and the types of verbs and the name of the moods of the helping verbs and why are the helping verbs are non-auxiliary verbs and why are the auxiliary verbs non-auxiliary helping verbs and what type of main verbs are used for this grammar. So please keep watching on my screen and please like, comment and share on my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. I will come with the next video.